part of the NHL history. His stick is actually in the NHL, gone to the NHL Hall of Fame, the Hockey Hall of Fame. Excuse me.
It'll be honored tomorrow night in Carolina.
What a story. So the Blue Jackets have an emergency backup here for either team. I'm sure he's got getting his gear on now.
Less than eight to go. Jackets doggedly pursue the puck in the zone. Here, up high, Nyquist, nice feed. Savard moves in, fires a shot. Hodberg the save, comes right back. Nyquist now through a crowd. That's blocked in front. Foligno right there on the doorstep. Off the stick of Zaitsev. Savard off the point. Backed up here by Nyquist. The puck is tipped. Gavrikov able to save it at the line. Quick shot scores! Foligno, his second of the night.
Well, a spark for the Blue Jackets. Elvis gets hit by Duclair. He's got to leave. Corposalo comes in. What a keep in by Gavrikov at the line. And Boone Jenner, he gets that puck. He does not move his feet. He's waiting for Foligno to emerge from that traffic in front of the net. This is the key to this goal. Ottawa can't clear. Here's Boone. He knows he's got Foligno on the back door. He's waiting. He's not moving. And Nick Foligno does a good job of getting himself open, wide open. Tap in, back door, 2-2 game here in Columbus.
Ninth of the season, second of the night. Two for Connor Brown, two for Foligno. We're tied at two.
And that's the best shift the Blue Jackets have had. Probably sets the second shift of the game here.
Jenner and Gavrikov will pick up the assist at 12:32.